There are 400,000 kids in Finland who are at risk of starting a smoking habit. The Cancer Society of Finland wants to reach them with an anti-smoking message that works. Smoking is popular among teenagers as it offers instant gratification and it is considered cool. This is where anti-smoking campaigns fall short. We decided to reward the kids for engaging in anti-smoking messages. So we created Quitter, a social media community for kids aged 12 to 19. In Quitter, teenagers answer one quiz question each day about smoking. As a reward, they earn credits. The answer to the question provides them with information about smoking. The quiz questions are presented by celebrities. Even if the kids know the answers or not, they are still rewarded with credits, and they can return the next day to earn more credits. The credits are valid currency at the Quitter online store, where users can choose cool stuff to buy with their credits. When they have enough credits, the product they buy is delivered to their home, without any cost to the teenager. The kids can also upload pictures of the stuff they get from Quitter to their personal social media profiles, thus making their friends aware of Quitter, and of the fact that not smoking can be rewarding. The anti-smoking debate was extremely intense and popular in the chat room of Quitter, with over 100,000 comments made by the users. The social media community presence was supported by advertising in Facebook and Spotify, where thousands of new users were directed to Quitter. In just the first 4 months, Quitter was visited over 2 million times. Quitter has had 240,000 unique visitors. That is over half of the Finnish teenage population. The average time spent on site every day was 1 minute 29 seconds by people with an average age of 16 years. The Quitter questions have been answered over 600,000 times. Quitter became the most successful campaign community in all online social media in Finland, leaving behind the fan communities of Lady Gaga, Metallica, and The Simpsons, though each of these have been very popular with this target audience. In 4 months, the Quitter store delivered over 8,000 rewards to Quitter members. The Cancer Society had all these giveaways sponsored by companies because of the social media visibility these products received. And last but not least, the Cancer Society's online program that provides actual help to quit smoking got 25,000 new contacts. Daily rewards help to reach the hardest target audience we know of, again and again.